The employees' involvement is one of Covivio's strengths. But how to retain them and how to attract new talents? This is the aim of the employer branding. Some experts help Covivio to define its own employer branding, and here are the results. What is employer branding?
Employer branding is how you market your company to candidates you want to attract and recruit, as well as internal employees you want to retain.
Employer branding, what's it for?
It's the expression of what the company wants to be known for as an employer. Today, thanks to employee testimonials, a candidate knows exactly what happens in companies, good or bad, and he or she decides to apply it or not. That's why all the company today take care of their reputation.
How will Covivio implement it?
By two ways. First, an internal deployment with action like internal launch of campaign and ambassador training. And by an external deployment with social media strategy and new tools for school forum and press and digital campaigns.
Who's concerned?
Employer branding is not only a HR topic. It works only if all employees are involved. That's what we call employee advocacy.
Covivio's employer branding in one word.
Agile. Team spirit.
Your best advice to ambassadors.
Enjoy.
Be yourself.
Have fun.
Your first word to a candidate.
Welcome.
Come.
Your first word to a newcomer.
Good luck. Run. Run fast.
And this is just the start. The approach will soon be adapted and progressively deployed in Italy and Germany.